New tonight, a jury has been selected in the trial of Nasser Jason Abdo. That 22-year-old is accused in an alleged plot to detonate a bomb near Fort Hood. Last July, police found him in a hotel near the base with a post with materials to make those explosives.